Hello? Jake, what the hell is going on there? Come on, speak to me, Jake! ¿Por qué no me respondes?
Mia! Mia? God damn it, this radio. God damn it! It's a map. Or at least what's left of it. Hey, what are you doing here? Hey! What? Hey, kid! Where are you? Where am I? Kid? Hello?
Do you remember how we got here?
Mia? Is that you?
First contact is always difficult. They're extremely weary.
I don't remember anything. You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
They have to. Civilization is killing them. And we don't even realize it.
Mia.
Maybe it would have been better if I'd just died.
Mia,
When the American colonization began, the conquistadores brought their diseases here with them. Many tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Guini went on and on about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated until they received a gift from the jungle. And me? Naively, I assured them about our good intentions. As their own. They even shared their secret with us. Dios mío, ¿qué hemos hecho?
I just wanna. Mia? Wait! I'm here!
Hello? Jake? Please. I can't live without you.
Mia, is it really you? What happened? Are you safe?
Trying to contact you.
I was hoping you could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling?
know where you are.
I have no idea.
Can you give me some clue as to your whereabouts? A landmark or something?
Yeah. I have a GPS in my watch. Can you write this down?
Yes, but you had the map and the GPS. We weren't supposed to split up and... God. This is all my fault.
Hey. There has to be another way. Found a map. It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get there?
Well, I will try.
You held me. Left me.
Mia? Come again? You're breaking up.
Without... Oh.
Mia? Mia! Oh, fuck! Battery's dead. Me. Fuck! Damn it! thirsty.
Ah!
Is this my office?
The book was quite good, but people aren't interested in lost tribes, deforestation, or global warming. We don't think about such things until it's too late. They only care about themselves until tragedy strikes. People just don't care. It wasn't any different this time. No one took an interest in them. Unless there was some money to be made. You think I'm selfish just like everyone else, don't you? Maybe you're right. Maybe I should have just given up.
What happened? Why are you here?
I know what drove us. But it doesn't justify anything. If not for me, you wouldn't have to go back to the jungle.
Mia, I didn't know. Fuck! God damn it!
do it?
Thirsty.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I need help. Anyone, come in, please. I need help. Anyone, come in, please. Fucking hell!
Copy, this is Manaus Control Tower, over.
You can hear me. You can really hear me? I need help.
Affirmative. Keep calm now. I can hear you. You're going to be all right. Please give us your name and position. Over.
This is Jake Higgins. I'm on a makeshift airstrip in the middle of the jungle. I'm not sure where exactly.
Copy. That Jake Higgins? Again? Okay. I know where you are. Please hold. Over. Okay. Are you alone? Over.
There's a girl with me. Mia.
Copy. Is there a man with you? Over.
Listen, I told you already. There's no other man here. I'm with a girl. We're talking over the radio. Over. Can you hear me?
Copy. Just stay where you are. Over.
Will someone fly over? How long should I wait?
Keep calm and stay put. Help is on the way. Over and out.
Okay, am I supposed to just wait for God knows how long? Answer, please. I beg you. Please, please answer me. I don't know what's going on. Fuck. 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 What the fuck was that? Mia, you're not gonna believe this. I found an airstrip, and the radio is working. Help is on the way.
What is all this? A map? Yes!
Report number 8. I've spotted a flyer northwest from the Delta camp. So far, I've determined that there are around 6 people on the island. At least one is a child. So I'm guessing these are refugees from the city. I watched them all day. It looks like they're unaware of our presence. For now, the group doesn't pose any threat to the mission. I suppose they feel safe on the island.
Information, so there's no need for contact, but I'll keep an eye on them. And for that. to drink.
You know what the worst part about this disease is? The doctors gave me 6 months. How am I supposed to live my life when time is running out? How the fuck do I just can't. I can't do this anymore. I wake up next to you every day, knowing there's no future for us. I just can't take it. The pain, I want to end it and just be done. It feels like someone is holding my heart in an iron fist, and I can't breathe. I can't blame you for the decisions you made. You chose me, not knowing the cost. Would you do it again? Or was the price of healing me too high?
What? What price? What did we... What did I do? Tell me, please.
Thank you.
this was the only solution. Shutting down airports, seaports, and now this? They are isolating the entire continent.
Doesn't look like you're gonna need this.
now up and running. I checked the perimeter with Vega and found nothing alarming. So far, we've both been guarding the camp in turn.
Dr. Smith, report number 23. Again, it's about Higgins. His behavior is starting to spiral out of control, and his obsession with his wife's health is disrupting the team's work. Once again, I want to make it clear that I don't have the professional knowledge to diagnose him, but I suspect a mental breakdown. It's getting worse with each day. Should I...
village. Yeah.
Mia? Mia, where are you? Mia, say something!
You're gonna miss them again.
Mia, where are you?
You'll stay here with me again. Is that what you want?
No, no, not again! Just tell me what happened!
You gave me back hope. Taste and smell again. I could eat without throwing up. Those were the best months of my life. And you were by my side the whole time. Jake, I feel it coming back. I'm afraid of it. I lived, but Ed, tell that again. I can feel the same grip on my breathe second, and I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting to die. Court became a walking time bomb. Everyone affected. Everyone. Even you. You left me. You left me alone to die. You wanted to save me again. But what will the price be this time, Jake? What will you sacrifice this time? Everything we do, the tribe suffer.
I saw the secrets.
It's easier not to remember, isn't it? Do you even remember how?
Of course I do. By boat. With you. We put up a tent and.
Are you sure?
I understand.
How long?
Mia, you know I can't remember. Just tell me.
weeks passed, you were certain you would find the cure. Everyone lost hope. Time went by. You were all alone. How long can you survive on your own? How long can you live with the deaths of millions on your conscience? Maybe it'd be easier to just push it all away. Forget. Start again. You didn't listen, did you?
I don't understand. Why are you here?
I told you already. I begged you to end it, but you didn't listen. You never do.
Was it worth it? Did you get what you wanted?
Sorry, I don't have a cure. I just wanted to find you.
Then, come. I'm waiting for you.
Mia! At last!
Found me. Isn't that what you wanted?
What?
Can you feel him watching?
What the fuck? Just calm down.
Nothing else mattered. And even though you don't want to remember, you didn't stay at the airstrip.
I wish I could. I swear. Please, let's get back to the airstrip. Where are you?
You are pathetic.
Where I've been all along?
God damn it, if I lose you, then everything here was for nothing.
You can't save her!
You killed them. Look at them. Look at all the people you killed.
I will fix all of this.
How many times have you failed? Jake, give up. Please, just give up.
Just give up.
Go away! Please stop.
How many times have you been here?
I said stop.
How many times have you tried?
Stop it!
You can't save me! There is no one you can save. You can't even save yourself.
Oh, that hurts, doesn't it?
Leave me alone!
Just the way you left her? Alone in the hospital, waiting to die.
No.
She begged you for mercy when you left her!
I wanted to fix this!
Will you?
You can't fix it!
Yes, I'll find the cure. Just give me another chance.
There is no cure!
Then go. What are you waiting for?
I'll fix this. Wait for me. Just a little longer. I swear.
Get back here!
Fuck!
You can't fix it!
Fuck!
No, never!
Mama.